What's up guys, how you guys doing today? I am currently still in California. If you haven't watched any of my other videos yet, for the last 2 or 3, I've been in California. Now I am with Max, who is over here.
What's up YouTube, what's going on? I'm Max. Probably seen me in
FaceTime.
So
me and Max are going to Venice today. I've never been to Venice. Yeah, just fly over, that's no problem. Okay, so I've never been to Venice. I've heard it's very interesting. Oh yeah, you're just you over there. I'm wearing my Rose Ave shirt. Jesse Wellens, you already know. That would be awesome if I saw him in Venice. That would be sick. We're going to Venice. Maybe a cool transition or two. Alright guys, so we just made it to Venice. I actually met my cousin who lives in Irvine. It's like an hour away from Venice, so we had lunch with him. I've never seen him on the West Coast. He's always been on the East Coast when I've seen him. So we just had lunch, and he owns a Tesla. So we're gonna take, he's actually gonna let me drive the Tesla, which, Jake Paul, you got nothing. I'm 17 and I'm driving a Tesla. Oh, how do you,
whoa.
How do you, I don't know what to do.
That's sick.
And yeah, keep your foot on the brake and just push down. You're on neutral now, go one more. Okay, now it's ready to just take off. Do not crush it down. Just come out slowly and you should be good.
Tesla's so smooth. It really puts on the brakes.
Yep, yep. So you got speed bump this, Kevin.
These guys were just in a minivan. They just said, fuck YouTube. And Max has that clip, so I'm gonna get that clip from him.
That was my first time in a Tesla.
F*** you too!
I don't know what Max filmed, but first time in a Tesla, first time driving a Tesla. I'm surprised he even let me drive it. That was amazing. What an experience. So that was awesome. Hey, we have matching cameras and tripods.
How long do you have it?
I've had it for like a couple,
almost the same glasses.
Almost the same glasses. We're like twinning.
Yeah?
You have a YouTube channel?
I'm gonna start.
Oh, that's sweet. Yeah. I have one. Yeah.
Okay, how many subscribers?
Like only a couple. That's awesome.
Okay.
Have fun. Yeah. Good luck. Yo, totally twinning with that guy. He had like the same glasses, camera, tripod. How you like my new glasses, boys and girls? Look at these blue babies. See, like, I can go online get Ray-Bans for like $200, or I can just get these at Venice Beach for $10. They do the same thing. Show you a little bit of a cinematic edit, if you will.
Just stop what you're doing and listen.
So cool, I can see if someone's, Max, I can see if someone's coming. I can see.
We're at Jamba Juice. I've never had a Jamba Juice smoothie, but I have smoothies. I love smoothies, but never had a Jamba Juice smoothie. So we're just chilling here right now. 3rd Street Promenade. Just chilling, walking around.
Pier's over there. And it just goes all the way back there. Wow. I honestly could just chill here all day under the pier right now, Santa Monica. I think I'm gonna take the drone up. I'm not gonna wait for the sunset because it doesn't look like it's gonna be a big sunset today. I was still waiting for one with the drone, but it's so peaceful under here. It's just ridiculous. We got some few shots. You can check them out on my Instagram. Put it right here on my shoulder. A nice little tag right there. Or floating in the ocean. Good morning, guys. It is currently present day as I'm posting this, if you're watching it as the day I post it. And I know the entire Venice day was kind of confusing, kind of all over the place, a lot of edits. I don't know if I really like that style. I do like making the edits, but I don't know if it was too much. Let me know if you enjoyed it or not. This flower is up my... But Venice is such a cool place. I mean, if I moved out here, I would probably consider Venice because of how amazing it is. And the people are so nice, like in LA in general, but Venice, they're just like, you walk up to them. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that guy's still going from earlier yesterday. You can literally just walk up to anybody and just have a conversation. They're just so nice about it. If you did that like anywhere back home, they would be like, give you a face or something. And LA, for some reason, has got me out of my shell. Kind of had like my voice found comfortable. I like found my voice a little bit because I would never just go up and talk to anybody. Even like I'm more comfortable in an Uber talking to the driver or something. And like, I would just never, I just like opened myself out here for some reason. This is like one of the whole reasons I started my channel, is to find my voice again, to be comfortable around other people and stuff. Like I went up to that guy about the camera and I just had like a whole conversation with him. I would never do that. Like that's like not me. I feel like I'm finally finding my voice and able. I've never talked in public like before. I've never vlogged in public. I've never held a camera in public. I just sent it.
You guys silly?
I mean, I guess that's the way to say it. Like, you just gotta do it. And I just finally broke out of my shell and kind of found my voice a little bit. A little bit was awkward, but I kind of found my voice a little bit. And that's what you guys gotta do. If you just gotta be you and do what you love. And that's it for this vlog. If you guys made it this far, you guys are awesome. Don't forget to leave a like, share with friends, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye.